Today I'm showing you how to paint an abstract flower. Working on pieces like this, it's very hard to stop painting. The whole process is just so satisfying. If you'd like to see the full tutorial, please come join me on my YouTube channel.